Starting to think you weren't going to show up, pup. Well, today's the big day. Opening day. We should probably have given you lifeguard training before today, but it'll be fine. You're good at this sort of thing, right? I won't forget when you saved us back during the cruise incident. Here, you'll need to change out into a proper uniform. Use the locker room and come back when you're ready. Well, now that you're suited up and ready to go, take this employee pass.
Some of our lazy river rides pass through this area. Try not to bother the visitors.
Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing in that Snuggie?
Sir, going blanky mode.
Oh, by the way, try not to mess with the consoles and various electronics. The water park runs on this whole system. It would be a shame if something broke down on opening day. Pop, we've got problems. Something seems to have broken down in the park. You didn't touch anything, did you? I'll watch the camera footage later.
Hatkid was then fired from her job for her dangerous actions as a lifeguard and is now homeless.
Cringe 9 to 5. I'll be gaming.
The fuck?
Thank you. I'm going to kill myself, and it's your fault!
I gotta leave, okay?
John, we just started. Come on, man.
Listen, there's a lot to see in this life. Not wasting it here.
Woo!